Here are some reminders and upcoming events for Keller High School students.
The KCAL buses leave 4 to 5 minutes after the passing period. Make sure you catch it and don't be late.
Be sure not to enter the blacktop parking lot through the part that says do not enter. Use the correct entrance.
The library is open during all lunches, and there's movie days on Friday, so you can come in here with your friends, enjoy your food, and watch a movie. There's also a quiet zone for studying, and make sure you keep your foods out of the no food areas.
Don't forget to pick up after yourself when you're done eating. Be polite to the people around you. Have the manners your mama raised you to have, period.
No school on Monday.
If you want to balance your zen, come to yoga club on Wednesday from 4 to 5. Namaste.
And lastly, I'll address the most important reminder of all. Be sure to wear your ID badge where APs can see, and if you forget it, there's a table in front of the AP's office where you can get a name tag for the day.
This week on NDNTV, we'll be doing a segment called Guess That Movie, where we pull random people from the hallway and they have to guess a movie that we reenact. What movie
Infinity
was that?
War.
I don't know how I knew that.
A dream to get us out. Dream, 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 dream. You know, you never.
Oh my, what's that movie?
I never freeze.
What's that from?
I never freeze.
Black Panther? Yeah.
Honey, where's my super suit?
What?
Where is my super suit?
Those Incredibles. Yes. Yeah.
VASE is an art competition where students from all around Texas in public and private schools choose to present their pieces they've worked on for all to see. In VASE, art students enter their pieces to be seen and judged by interviewers and to ascend to higher ranks with their craft. VASE covers anything from drawing, to painting, to sculpting. Students from KISD may ascend the ranks with their creativity, and currently, many have entered their work into the district level to see who's sent to state.
Hey, what's up guys? My name's Austin.
And I'm Daniel, and we're hosting
The Couch! In recent school news, there are a few things going on this week.
Like today is the end of the fourth grading period, so you make sure you turn in your homework on time.
And there's a varsity softball game in Prosper this weekend.
And now we're going to have some Valentine's Day interviews.
Hi, what's your name?
Coach Reynolds.
What did you do on Valentine's Day?
I took my wife out to dinner.
Where'd you guys go?
Joe's.
Joe's Pizza Pasta?
You know it.
Very nice. Was it a delightful evening?
It was marvelous.
That's great. All
right. So what's your name?
My name is Coach Garza.
And what did you do on Valentine's Day?
The same thing I've been doing for the past 13 years. I spent it with my wonderful wife, Chelsea.
What have y'all done?
We, instead of going out to eat like everyone else, I cooked her dinner. Her favorite dinner is meatloaf, of all things, so I cooked one of those.
That's sweet.
Hi, I'm Alex.
And I'm Spencer.
And the weather today will be 74% humidity with up to 10 mph winds.
It's going to be pretty chilly today. It's going to be from 40 to 60 degrees. The moon rise will be at 4:04 p.m. and the moon set will be at 2:03 a.m.
And the moon phase for tonight is the waxing gibbous.